picture.
Live feeding is better than dead feeding.
How do you know?
I take it at your word.
Take it at your word?
I took it at your word.
Yeah, they were on
your word.
They were on the Facebook.
Anyway, we forgot to say welcome to the scouts that were joining us in our worship time, and it's always a pleasure to have them as part of our church family. Let's stand now as we sing together our opening hymn, one of the greatest hymns of the faith. How great God is. How great that one.
I see the star, I hear the voice. those critters got a big choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud. Got a whole choir, some just clap their hands for balls for anything I can. That's all. Listen to the bass, just the one on the bottom where the bull from ropes and the hip hold on. Long tail going with a beat to you. And the old cow just goes. Those critters got a big choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud. Got a whole choir, some just clap their hands. That's all. Well, the dogs and the cats can take on the middle while the hummingbird.
The hummingbirds and the crickets too.
Yes, darn it again. I got that hummingbird in there again. Well, the dogs and the cats can take on the middle while the hummingbird comes.
Hummingbird.
Honeybee. Okay, take it again. Third time. That's a winner. Well, the dogs and the cats, they take out the middle. While the honeybee hunts and the cricket settles. The donkey brays and the pony neighs. And the cold coyote. All God's critters got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud. On the telephone wire, some just clap their hands for all the things I have. That's all. Listen to the top where the little birds sing. On the yellow leaves where the high notes ring. Moved out of hollows over everything. And the jaybird just screams. All God's critters got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing higher, some sing out loud. On the telephone wire, the sun just clap their hands for all the birds. That's all. Here's a brand new one. Singing in the nighttime, singing in the day. The little dove quacks and he's on his way. The possum ain't got much to say. And the porcupine talks to himself. All God's critters got a place in the choir. Some sing low, some sing high, some sing out loud. On the telephone wire, some just clap their hands for all the birds. You got now. That's all.
Thank you.
Spirit of the Lord has anointed us mightily and on high. We have been called upon today to be a people of mercy. Let us be merciful not only to each other as we are here, but to be merciful to others that we come in contact with. May you truly be blessed today. May you also be a blessing to someone else. So go in peace. May you know